Yojimbo, you there? What's the haps in Jersey, fellow troll hunter?
Pretty quiet. Few goblins. Getting in touch for any particular reason? Like, say, to congratulate me?
Congratulate you? On what?
Oh, I don't know. My special day. Another trip around the sun.
Not sure what you're talking about, but whatevs. No, I wanted to ask you if you've seen anything strange, more than the usual.
What's strange, considering the whole Morgana Eternal Night fiasco last year?
Oh, I don't know. Strange, like Arcadia getting overrun by pirate trolls?
Irate trolls, aren't they all?
Ugh, Lach! Jim, a little help here!
Claire? What is it?
Holding them off for now, but they're all over the place. They look like...
Pirates?
Yes! Pirate trolls!
I'm on my way. Let me at them!
Oh! Jim, where are you?
I'm almost there.
Hurry! There's too many of them. Toby, I'm going to use my shadow staff to bring you here.
Okay.
Claire, Toby, are you okay?
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! It's him!
Porgon!
Porgon?
Have no idea who that is.
Yeah, me neither, but I'm getting a powerful whiff of pirate troll deja vu here.
Shiny!
Hey, where'd you go, Jimbo?
He's gone.
What happened?
Hello? Is this blasted thing working?
Merlin?
Oh, good. Finally found you.
Oh my gosh, Jimbo, where have you been?
We've been trying to contact you for weeks.
Weeks? But I just saw you a minute ago.
Whoa. For us, it's been longer.
A lot longer. Jim, listen. We need to warn you about Porgon.
He's not like any other troll you've ever faced. His magic allows him to teleport anywhere, anytime.
Time travel? That's not possible.
Of course it is, if you have the right magic. However, I've never known a troll to have it.
So if Porgon can send me through time to Arcadia, then when am I?
Nearly a year ago.
Yeah, last summer. Back before you were a troll.
So if I'm in the past, then you're in the future? Like right now? How are we even talking?
Oh, I've added a bit of my magic to all of your texting doodads.
Way better coverage now. The roaming charges are pretty steep, though.
Shiny!
What's going on?
It's Porgon. I'm going after him.
James, wait. I have to warn you.
No time to talk. Gotta run.
Hey,
he there? Any sign of Porgon?
Only his minions, so far.
Something venerable beheld something something trickster trolls.
What he said was, trickster trolls delight in using magic to bring disorder to both humans and trolls alike.
See Porgon? Just shout avast! That's what pirates are supposed to say, right?
Let's do this.
What is that thing that Porgon holds up whenever he teleports?
Ooh, wouldn't it be funny if it was alien tech?
Who knows? But I think it's what gives Porgon his power to teleport through time.
Jim, are you there? What happened?
It was Porgon. Almost had him, but he disappeared into some kind of portal.
It was a portal in time. That's what I was trying to warn you about. Porgon has caught you in a time loop.
What?
It's an alternative reality, a loop revolving around a specific event. I need you to stay in the past. I need to know what Porgon is up to. I fear there may be darker forces at work here.
Are you kidding me? I thought he was just a trickster.
I'm in no mood for kidding. Follow Porgon. Find out what he's looking for.
How am I supposed to follow him if he can create time portals at will?
There is an artifact I created centuries ago that should prove useful. I buried it below what is now Troll Market for Blinkus Galadrigal to find, which he did when he was a young troll over 1,000 years ago. Go to Troll Market and talk to Blinkus. He'll know to give it to you.
But Troll Market is gone. It was destroyed by Morgana during the Eternal Night.
Not in the past, of course. Go there now, and you'll find it to be the exuberant hub of activity you remember it to be.
Oh, right.
get the coins. Glorious!
Okay.
Hey there. Bye.
How's it going? Have fun.
What's this? No one wants to talk to you.
None of my friends recognize me. Am I going crazy?
You're not crazy. You're in the past. You're in Troll Market before you slay Gunmar and banished Morgana to the Shadow Realm, before you became a half-troll. To everyone in this time loop, you look just like another troll.
What should I do?
You're going to need help from the other Trollhunters here, from Lady Claire and the, Metal Face one. You need to find a way to appear differently to them.
Hello.
Trollhunter? I think not.
I remember this one. The first human troll hunter. You were destined to become half troll, but it is useful for you to appear human here.
Yes?
I see you've obtained my time map. Took you long enough.
What does it do?
It's designed to provide glimpses into the future. I crafted it long ago, so it may be a bit rusty and temperamental.
Assuming it still works, how does this help us?
By illuminating anomalies in time, specifically the time loops Porgon is creating.
Can we use it to find Porgon now?
Well, I should say so. Time is of the essence, Trollhunter.
Later, skater.
Good to see you. See you later.
Bye.
Yes.
Get the coins!
Jin, what happened?
The time map took me to the geode caverns below Troll Market.
Ooh, that's where we first met Merle!
Why would Porgon be going there?
I suspect he's going after the Staff of Avalon. His trickster magic combined with the magic of my staff could allow Porgon to control time itself.
Control time? That's just a little scary. Why does he want to do that?
The thing that's nibbling my noodle is that Porgon isn't nearly smart enough to know that. Not by a mile.
Do you think someone else is behind Porgon's plan? Maybe Gunmar?
Maybe. There's only one way to find out. You must find the Staff of Avalon before Porgon does. Don't let him get it.
I'll do my best.
Let me at him!
Crystals! It's beautiful!
It feels like it goes on forever.
Keep an eye out for my staff. It's there someplace.
I will.
I'm ready.
Ah!
Porgon get his grimy hands on my Staff of Avalon, it could give him the power to control time, to destroy time, even.
And that's why I packed an extra pair of undies.
Toby!
Sorry.
Remember what my staff looks like? About yay high with an emerald at the top. It's rather dashing.
I remember.
Your attempt to capture the Staff of Avalon is pathetic. Enough of your games. I will not be mocked by a mere trickster troll.
Porgon! Staff! Now!
Anger Rot! Look out!
Look who has wandered into my web, the human Trollhunter.
I'm not your enemy. Not this time.
Porgon!
How am I to believe you've come to my aid? More likely you are here to challenge me. Or is it the staff you're after?
Neither. I'm here to protect the timeline from Porgon.
The trickster troll? He's of no consequence. The Staff of Avalon belongs to Gunmar, and he shall have it.
Oh, great. How many times do I have to defeat this guy? A lot has happened since we last met, but now I need your help.
You need my help?
Yes, to stop Porgon.
I have not, since my release from Isothune, found any troll or human so annoying.
I couldn't agree more.
Very well, Trollhunter. I will assist you.
Let's go.
Jimbo, that's shady sauce. I can't believe you got Angerot to help you.
Yeah. You sure you know what you're doing?
I hope so. I need all the help I can get.
Well, you've succeeded in preventing Porgon from getting the Staff of Avalon. Now it looks as though he's after something else.
Now what?
I'm not sure, but according to the time map, he's on his way to Troll Market right now.
Oh no!
Maybe you heard about the clearance sale on pirate booty at Begdwella's!
You can head him off at the canal bridge if you hurry.
On my way.